Okay, here we go. Another gig log, another day. This one's the first one I'm doing in St. Albans. So we're going to be running to there. It's not that far away, actually. It's only about 45 minutes drive, so it's a fairly short one today. So it's first time I've been here, so I'm not sure what age or how it's going to go. So this is a new one for me. Tomorrow we'll be back in Brighton for the street party, so I know that one. That's going to be good. And then next week is our first in Rooksbury, which is near Portsmouth. So there's a lot of miles going on. I've just packed the car, got everything in, absolutely everything. So I've got no idea what the venue is like. They haven't given me much information. So we'll see what it's like. Maybe next time I don't have to bring everything if it's a small place. But if it's a big one, then I'm glad I've got everything. So I'd rather have too much than not enough for everything. I said everything a lot in the last minute, too many times. I'm going to shut up and drive there. I'm going to do it a little bit different today. There's going to be no dash cam footage or time lapse of me driving there. And I'm probably going to not do much more talking. So I'm just going to do a few things. I'm going to try and have a very, very short gig log, because finding time to edit things together is actually quite tricky at the moment. So the least time I can spend in the edit, the better. But just to give you a general sense of things that are going on, and just to keep up to date. Later on at the weekend, I'll probably be posting my first Road to Ragnar vlog. So I'll be doing that, and that should be fun. So I'll let you know how I'm getting on with that. I'll let you know. Right, so without further ado, let's head off to St. Albans. It's 10 to 5. We need to be there just before 6, but I don't know what the traffic's like. At worst, the traffic could be an hour and a half. At best, it can be 45 minutes. So I'm going to check that on Google now and start moving. So, catch you in a bit. Bye. Thank you. Righty-ho, well, that was a pretty good gig. I enjoyed that very much. So, yeah, interesting. Rock up to an old school. St. Albans Academy is an academy. It's an old, it looks like an old grammar school, basically. It's got like a... Actually, I don't know. Is it a grammar school or is it a church? It's a bit weird. Because where I was playing, it seemed like an assembly hall, but it was also sort of stained glass churchy feel. And over on that side, there's an actual... looks like a chapel or a church. It's got a proper sort of crenellated roof and stained glass arched windows and all that stuff. And when you walk in, it feels like some sort of Cambridge, Oxford college dorm. It's got a bit in the middle. What do they call that? Quadrant in the middle. Real old school. I just had to play old school music, but I didn't. I played all modern music. Really good fun. Gonna head home now. It's what, 10 to 11 at night, so I should get home about 11:30, quarter to 12. By the time I've got everything in, I should be in bed by midnight. Up again at 5 in the morning to do a run. I'm a nutter. Anyway, thank you very much for watching this video. It was a bit of a different one. No time lapses, a little bit more of the stuff going on there, just like 20 second clips. So I hope you enjoyed looking at that. I'll be here again next week, so there'll be another vlog there. On that one, I'll give you a little bit of tour when I get here at the place. I was a little bit pressed for time, wasn't too sure how far I was going to make it or how tight it was going to be, and it was fairly tight in the end by the time I've set up and everything. So yeah, awesome night, and looking forward to the next one. So thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, please hit the like button, comment, subscribe, share, do all that YouTube-y social media stuff. There's some red lights up there. Someone's just put their car on. Right, and I'm going to put my car on and go. So I'll see you in the next video. Thank you very much. Catch you later. Bye-bye. Wobble, wobble, and off.